Morning, guys. Say hello, Eleanor. Did you sleep well? Lovely and sunny out here today. What a nice view, the sea. It's quite warm. It's nice to feel a bit of sun. And a better view of the swimming pool today. We're not sure if it's heated yet. We'll have to go down and explore. There's a harbour over there. And the marina where we went last night, so it'd be nice to go and have a look round. Gonna go out for breakfast to one of the local supermarkets, do a nice breakfast, my mum says. Not like an English breakfast, like bread and things, nice coffees. Hi, so just sat out on the balcony, it's lovely and sunny. I didn't expect it to be this sunny actually, I'm quite surprised, are you, Eleanor?
Yeah.
I've brought trousers and things, but it's hot, but my dad says it is quite cool in the shade. But just having a cup of tea out on the balcony, and then we're going to go out shopping, to get a bit of food shopping in, I think.
And
have breakfast out. Just to answer a couple of your questions, yes, we will be doing some Smug Sarahs while we're here. So guys, we're just in a Portuguese supermarket for this fruit. Look at the size of the papayas.
It's got like black seeds.
Got all sorts. We've got the avocados as well. I don't know what these are, but we've got one. I'll show you later. Mmm, we love fruit. These look like soups. Like fresh soups, I like those. I like looking at all the different stuff you get in different countries. Look at the size of the pomegranates.
Yeah,
no, they take forever to eat, don't they?
Yeah.
Love the green bananas. Eleanor likes the green bananas. All these cakes. Mm. All the breads.
Shall we take some breads in here and have
some? You've got the freshly squeezed where you do your own orange juice. We've got some of the freshly squeezed orange juice.
It is, look at that. It's nice.
Not sure. Oh, Eleanor, look, they've got sushi.
I love sushi.
It's expensive, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean,
looking at it,
I don't like it, but Eleanor loves it.
Special meal one.
Yeah. All the cheese.
Oh my
goodness,
Mum, we're taking that back
door,
please.
Manchego.
That's rotten.
Mum's
cheese.
It's not rotten.
It is, look.
Yeah, it's supposed to be like that.
No, seriously.
I know, it tastes nice.
It's hairy.
Yeah, hairy. Those hams over there.
Oh, this cheese looks nice.
Yeah, it does. How much is that?
Oh, my days, this cheese looks real good.
$5.79.
For this?
Mm-hmm.
Nana?
Yeah.
Nana, have you had this cheese before? Have you had these cheese before? It just looks really nice. I'm just going to
it. It depends what it's called.
She's making the sushi up.
Oh, yeah. It's a Chinese murder.
No.
No video. Oh, this is what we've got for breakfast. Coffees. All this was €7.84. Hi everyone, so Eleanor and my mum and dad have gone out. They're going shopping and swimming and lots of other fun things whilst I'm sat here. Trying to do my assignment, another one. Just to answer a few questions, I'm doing a MSc, a Master of Science, in a healthcare subject, which I'm sure it'll be worth it in the end, but it's a lot of hard work. hopefully I will do a bit of work today and tomorrow, and then that will be done and I can enjoy the rest of the holiday. Another question that people are asking is about Eleanor taking her out of school. Just to let you know, she is homeschooled, so we're not tied to term time holidays. We can do work wherever we go. We've got special programs that I've bought for Eleanor to do online on Maths and English, which she does every day, and also life experiences, learning about the culture of Portugal, visiting museums, the difference in foods, lots of different things she can learn while she's here. So when she was at school, Ernie took her out last year. We never took her out in term times because obviously education is very important. Eleanor's really bright and she's doing really well. So I don't think us coming away for a week can really be compared to the Inghams going off on 4 holidays, taking the girls out of school willy-nilly. So just to let you all know about that. So after this, we're going out for a nice lunch because it's Sunday. Well, it's not really lunch. It's going to be 4 o'clock, so it'll be a lunch/tea. So I'd better get on with this assignment and then hopefully can enjoy the rest of the day. So I'll show you where we go later. It's a lovely day here. It's beautiful. Yeah, so see you in a bit.
Go.
Hi, so we've just come out for dinner now. It's a lovely and sunny. Down by the marina again. Show them, Eleanor. It's happy hour, so drinks are a little bit cheap, so I'm having a beer.
Yeah, I'm having
Coke, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm having Diet Coke. Sunday roast.
Yeah.
We're going to sit inside for that, aren't we?
Yeah, because once the sun goes down about 5, it gets quite sunny.
Yeah, it gets like 7 degrees. Yeah. It's...
So we've just come out of the restaurant. It's about 5:30 and it's still nice weather. The sun's just coming down. It's really pretty. Eleanor's got that black all-in-one on today. With the little cardigan. I've had a really big dinner/lunch.
This video. I hope you enjoyed our holiday vlog part 1. Yeah, we're going to be doing some fun things tomorrow. Make sure you're subscribed if you haven't already, and like this video if you enjoyed it, and make sure to comment down below. Comment down below, what was your favourite holiday? Like, what's your favourite holiday you've ever been on before? Okay, thank you guys so much for watching this video.